The Paper Bag Princess by Robert Munsch.
Once upon a time, there was a princess named Elizabeth and a prince named Ronald who were about to get married.
But a dragon came along and burned down the whole castle and all of Elizabeth's clothes.
But most of all, the dragon took Ronald to his cave.
Will Elizabeth ever get Ronald back?
Read the book to find out.